Okay, what is that, you might ask? That is looking down through the keel box at the water going by. You see, that's one of the big hydraulic rams. And then we got a little sunshine out today, so water comes in there and around the keel, and we're getting a little sunlight though, reflecting in underneath, which is nice. Just get a sense for the water comes in, it goes out, it's sucked out. If the boat goes faster, it all gets sucked out of there. Anyway, it's kind of a nice orange and blue. So, pretty.